Come here. Wait.
More of them coming.
Through the gate. Hurry up. Hey, Leo, help me with this. All right. That actually worked.
Brute force. Always a winner.
They have a lock here. I have guns.
Thank you.
dive in the pool now. Makes perfect sense.
Coming up.
Ready? Let's go. You think you just come into my fucking house? You think it's that easy to take me out? Motherfucker!
We gotta get closer, come on!
Don't even think about it.
Slide it over.
All right. Here you go.
Really think you could get away? Did you?
Take it easy. You got me.
Why'd you do it?
Leo, take it easy.
Shut up! I trusted you, you piece of shit! Why the hell did you do it?
Okay, look. I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe. Over there. You can take it.
Move it.
All right. Here. Here, take it.
I will shoot him. I will shoot him. Last warning.
Benson! Oh, shit! Leo!
Let him go.
Put the fucking gun down. Put it down now.
Shit! More men are coming! We gotta go! Come on! Damn! Leo! Get on the bike!
Hey! Rápido! Los comisarios! ¡Llevamos rápido! ¡Están escapando! ¡Vamos, vamos, vamos! ¡Oye, vámonos ya!
Shit! Just keep going!
We gotta find Emily! Should be this way!
Focus on the climbing, Benson! They're shooting at us!
Shit! They've got a machine gun on the back of that Jeep!
We should be okay as long as we keep our distance from it.
Come on, Mike! Hold it together!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Watch out, Leo! They're gonna run you over!
Hold!
Looks like they stopped the shooting.
They must be up to something. Keep going.
Shooting incoming.
These guys are crazy.
Shit!
What are you doing? Go to the other side. We need to get to the
We're
other side.
We're about to run out of road here, Leo. Get it through the plane.
I'm trying to keep it steady.
Damn. Ah, shit.
Close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily. Great flying.
You guys are crazy. Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it. Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks. You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily, you have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
Thank you. Everybody stand down.
There you go. Good job, Vincent.
I'm sorry, Leo.
It's all there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go! Go! Go!
Secure the area! Move in!
Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? Well, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother, my flesh and blood, and he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
There's no way out.
Get in the fucking car! Go! I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Leo, please. This is insane.
I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over, okay?
Shut up, Vincent! You have nothing to say to me! You're nothing to me!
Listen, Leo. Don't make this worse than it has to be.
Worse? You're a dead man talking. How about that for worse?
Down on the right. See him running. Set us down over there.
Okay.
Uh,
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out.
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out! Go!
Leo! Please stop this.
How's it feel to stab someone in the back?
I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice.
I can't fucking believe this!
I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence.
My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit!
What about your son, Alex?
Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
Pay for this. Throw your gun. Fucking do it.
All right.
Now.
Easy. See? It's down.
Push it away.
Leo, don't do this.
Shut up. On your knees. I said on your knees! How do you feel about this now?
Thank you.
Hey.
Hi.
Can I come in?
Sure.
Hi.
Hey, Alex.
Where's Leo?
Linda, we need to talk.
Alex, why don't you go out and play some ball?
Okay. You wanna play?
Not right now, baby. We need to talk.
All right.
It's about Leo.
What about him?
Hey, Carol. Here.
What's this?
It's my resignation from the Bureau. It's over, Carol. I'm out. Please. Just give me one more chance.
I named her Julie.
It's a beautiful name.
Yeah.
And she's got your eyes, too. I'm sorry.
I know you are. You want to come in?
I'd love to.